You know, it's quite funny to think that some people assume that I have a creative mind when in reality I don't have anything inside my brain other than a DVD logo screensaver bouncing across my skull. Yep.